How y'all doing? Blessed and highly favored in the Lord, I hope. All right, so I'm sitting here, you know, trying to enjoy my dinner. Worked hard all day, got my little mushrooms going, and somebody just, you know, fell victim. And I'm posting this not to be funny. I mean this wholeheartedly. Don't ever, ever, ever think it's a good idea to text me, email me, call me. Well, people know not to call. Call though, send a smoke signal, tie a message to a pigeon's little foot, and tell me something that somebody had to say about me, because I'm going to immediately go off on you. Because my question is going to be, why were they so comfortable to come talking about me to you? My daddy always said, watch the dog that bring the bone, okay? Because any of my people, that I would never have to call my parents, my sister, the bestie, my three other friends in this world. I would never have to call them and tell them something negative somebody said about them. You know why? Because they're going to find out, because I'm going to be on the 6 o'clock news. I'm going to jail, okay? I ain't got to bring them that message. Girl, guess what so-and-so said about you, because I'm going to go off on so-and-so. Don't call me with that, y'all. I'm in such a good place. I'm in my positive pocket, okay? Don't make me act out, because you going to be eliminated. Because if they felt comfortable enough to talk about me to you, you the problem. You the traitor. You the person I'm worried about. The stranger I don't care about. But you in my inner circle. So now you got to be eliminated. So just FYI, don't ever call me with somebody. Somebody say it. Get out my face. Leave me alone.